Dear students, welcome to the Standard 2 Social Studies class. Students, today I am going to teach you Chapter 8, Time for Celebration. Students, kindly take out page number 39. Before start the chapter, let me explain you about festival. What is festival? Students, a festival is an event ordinarily celebrated by a community and centering on some characteristic aspect of that community and its religion or cultures. It is often marked as a local or national holiday. Students, now see the book. Celebration means having fun with your family, friends, and relatives. Festivals are time of fun. These are special days when we enjoy. Festival bring close to each other. These festivals brings everyone close to each other. There are three types of festivals. We celebrate many festivals in India. One, religious festivals. Two, harvest festivals. And three, national festivals. Now we will see religious festivals. What is religious festivals? During these festivals, people visit their holy places. During these festivals, what people are doing? People visit their holy places. Now we will see Diwali festival. Diwali is the festival of lights. It is celebrated all over India. It is celebrated to mark the return of Lord Rama to Ayodhya. What is the reason of celebrating Diwali? Diwali is celebrated to mark the return of Lord Rama to Ayodhya. It is an important festival of Hindus. People pray to Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha. People decorate their houses with candles, diyas, flowers, and rangoli. People wear new clothes and exchange gifts and sweets. Children enjoy eating sweets and burning crackers. See students, Diwali celebration. We must not burst crackers. Why? Because they cause air and noise pollution. We must not burst crackers because they cause air and noise pollution, which is very harmful to us. Now we will move on to Holi festival. Holi is the ancient religious festival of colors. We also known as Holi is the festival of colors and love. Holi celebration begins with lighting up of bonfire. Students, do you know what is the meaning of bonfire? Bonfire means a large open air fire used for burning rubbish or as part of a celebration. Students, turn the page. Now we are on page number 40. On the Holi Eve, the festival of Holi is celebrated on the day after the full moon in early March every year. Children play with colored water. People make gujia at home. It is also celebrated for good harvest and fertility. Students, Eve means the evening or day before a religious festival. And gujia means one type of sweet dish. Now we will see Eid. Eid is the festival of Muslims. Muslim people celebrating Eid. It is celebrated after 30 days of Ramzan. Now what is Ramzan? Ramzan is the holy month of fasting. Their holy book is the Quran. What is the holy book of Muslims? Quran is the holy book of Muslims. People go to mosque for prayers and wish everyone Eid Mubarak. Children ask their parents for Eidi. A special dish Sivai is prepared on this day. Sivai is the special dish of that day. And here see the picture. How people wishing each other Eid Mubarak. Next is Guru Parab. What is Guru Parab? Guru Parab is the festival of Sikhs. They celebrate this festival as the birthday of all 10 Sikh Gurus. People go to Gurudwara for prayers and to listen holy kirtan. Their holy book is called the Guru Granth Sahib. What is the holy book of Sikhs? Their holy book is called the Guru Granth Sahib. Free meal called langa is served in all Gurudwaras. See children, in the picture you can see how Guru Parab celebration. How people celebrating Guru Parab. Christmas. Christmas is celebrated as the birthday of Lord Jesus Christ. Christmas is celebrated as the birthday of Lord Jesus Christ. It is the festival of Christians. It is celebrated on 25th December every year. Every year 25th December we celebrating Christmas. Churches are decorated and special prayer held. The Bible is their holy book. What is the holy book of Christians? The Bible is the holy book of Christians. People decorate Christmas tree in their houses. They exchange gifts with their friends and relatives. They wish them Merry Christmas. Children believe that Santa Claus brings gift for them. Special cakes are prepared. Students, now we will discuss about harvest festivals. Second type of festivals. What is harvest festival? These festivals are celebrated when the major crops harvested. Farmers sell their crops and get money. So they are known as harvest festivals. Students, what is harvest festivals? These festivals are celebrated when the major crops harvested. Farmers sell their crops and get money. So they are known as harvest festivals. Pongal. Pongal is celebrated in Tamil Nadu. Where? Pongal is celebrated in Tamil Nadu in South India. People thank the God, the sun, rain and farm animals. In this festival, people thank the God, the sun, rain and the farm animals. The festival named after a sweet rice dish called pongal. This sweet dish is made by boiling rice, milk and jaggery in a pot. See, in this picture you can see how people celebrating Pongal festival. Next we will move on to Baisakhi. Baisakhi is celebrated in Punjab. In Punjab, Baisakhi is celebrated and other parts of North India. It is the festival of Sikhs. It is the beginning of new year for them. People bathe in holy sarobar in Gurudwaras. Folk dances, Gidda and Bhangras are performed. Folk dance, what is the folk dance of Punjab? Bhangra and Gidda. See children, Baisakhi celebration. How people dancing, Bhangra dance. Now we will see about Onam. Onam is celebrated in Kerala. It is celebrated over 10 days. People decorate their houses with rangoli made of flowers. People worship King Mahabali. During this festival, they decorate elephants called snake boat race. Play games. A special dish, Paisam, is prepared on this day. What is the special dish, students? In Onam festival, Paisam is prepared on this day. And see, here is a picture of King Mahabali. Bihu. This festival is celebrated in Assam. In Assam, this Bihu festival is celebrated. It is celebrated at three different times of the year. What are the three different times? Spring, autumn, and winter. People of Assam prepared a special dish, pitha, made of rice, and jalpan, snacks. They enjoy the Bihu dance. See, students. Bihu celebration. Students, third type of festival we will discuss in my next video. Thank you.